Hey guys, Cargrash here, and today we are back with Zell, and we're going to see about improving his living situation. For now, I'm not sure how much of the what I recorded beforehand will be in the actual video, but I did read a few of the books. I didn't read all of them. I didn't really need to read all of them. I just needed mostly just the tailoring and the carpentry. The others I'll read later. But for now, after a quick snack, we kind of need... First off, we need to address his anxiousness because he's fearful of... How is it? Fear of blood. Has fear of blood. And I haven't really had a good spot where I could get him cleaned off. But since, you know, we're in West Point and we're right next to the river, hopefully we can make our way over. Whoop. That's not the right. There we go. Yeah, we should be able to just go right up to the river and wash off. So, we'll see how easy that happens. We also need to start chopping down some trees and barricading this place. So that way we can better train up and... Hello? 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 I'll take that. Extra water bottle. Let's see here. You know what? Let's get the bite. To make things a little simpler. Hello. Well, hello. Goodbye. I said goodbye. Thank you. Is this road out of town that I need? Yes. That's where the threatening growling is coming from. Hello, goodbye. Alright. Now, in theory, we should be... Hello? Oh, could you not? Thank you. You all right? Well, this is the road we wanted anyway. It should take me right up to the river edge. Hopefully, there aren't a whole bunch of zombies over here. Tire changing event. A bunch of cars. I mean, I kind of expected that, still. But you really get up and go on that bike. That's not healthy. Or it is healthy, but it can be healthy if you run into zombies with it. Right. Any zombies? Not currently. Come on, no zombies. No zombies. Okay, wash. Equipped clothing. There you go. Get our blood off him. Actually, since this is an event car, how bad is it? No windows. Battery's bad. The muffler's missing. So it'd be loud. Muffler and right tire, and then it just needs a charged battery. That's workable. Not for this poor fella, because he doesn't know how to do any of the car stuff. But, yet, I guess I should say, but... That we would need, like, the... car charger thing, and then he'll need to know how to use a generator. This is like a little car repair shop up here, isn't it? See here, flashlight, just in case I ever lose cat eyes. Is that really useful? Tech magazine, bicycle seat. Okay. Cool. Back frame. If I can find a battery charger, I'll seriously consider the whole car over there, even though driving is kind of problematic. With, 10 years later thing. Not looking great. That one. No battery charger. There's a just a little hand truck thing. Set of tires, two tires there. Also isn't any sort of mufflers that I'm seeing, so. Then again, I could probably steal one off of another car. I mean, there's tons of cars up there. Brake. Tire. Oh, and a muffler. Now we're literally just missing the battery charger. And I mean everything else to go along with the whole battery charger thing, but. No battery chargers. Right, these are the big. I was wondering if I could see out there. Oh, that has batteries in it. Or a battery. There's a UN kit. Perfect. I don't like how close you guys sound right there, so I'm gonna. It's actually, wasn't there like an open. So how bad was it over here? Well, you were right there. Yep. Look at that. Jumped the moment I stepped out. Goodbye. We actually need an axe. Oh, right. Secondary. I keep swearing I am hearing zombies, but there aren't any, which is concerning. I mean, I know where the hardware store is, but he's already kind of winded. Just kind of hoping not to run all the way back over there. Need this. Don't mind if I do. There you are. I was about to say, I thought I remembered seeing a hatchet somewhere. And I'm over encumbered, so. No, he's not complaining about being. That's still a heavy load for him, but. Lock it up. First things first. Actually. Yes, first things. Ooh, infected. Might need to deal with that. There's only so many places, so the pharmacy area would have to be one of these guys, right? Oh, big building right over there, the medical building. Okay. Oh, the bike doesn't have one of those little back storage areas. A lot of zombies right there. Before you even get the idea to start munching away, I'm just gonna. Hey! What is. Black. Oh, car! Oh, another car fixing my place. Pharma hug, so I'm just gonna park right here between the two. Hello. Goodbye. Okay. Open through a window. Plenty of snacks. I still have my water. Bicycle headlight. Nice. You just found a nice upgrade for the pike. Let's see. I really need to stop running everywhere. Vehicle mechanics. I don't know if I can actually install that, which really sucks, but you. And you actually need some decent strength, do you? Where did the time disappear to? I guess that's what happens when you kind of mess about, do some looting. Hear you out there. And you are going to die as soon as I get out there. Antibiotics first. It's bandages too. Ooh, another tub. No antibiotics. Fantastic. Nope. No. There we go. Right, and to folks that aren't aware of what that particular mod was, that is the W. Patrick skill literature. You do get a little bit of experience for each of the different categories. Sometimes zombies will have them, sometimes they'll be in bookshelves. And that gives you just a small amount of experience. It's actually pretty handy, meaning you don't actually have to practice the exact skills you're wanting to level if you get lucky enough to get enough of those papers. Zombies in the area. Lie down for some rest. Seemed like a lot of hours of sleep. Hope he's not becoming sleepy head already. Probably there we go. Disinfect drag. Oh, cool. It went away. Alrighty then. How many days has it been? It's only been a couple, right? 3 days. Whew. Okay. So. Hello. I need all the. Right, I don't have my scissors. And I kind of don't need the denim, but I would prefer it because it is a stronger material. Even see they had those. We'll leave in some tailoring. Hello? Oh, there you are. They really like together in that little corner right there back behind the building. Since it is so foggy out, besides that little time I went out there to gather materials, probably gonna spend the rest of the time getting tailoring experience. Best way I know how. Just gonna sit right here. Nope. Buttons. In a spot where there's nothing else considered on the ground. Let's see here, we need to make craft thread. I don't want it to use the denim, so one moment once again. Set you there so there's no mix-ups whatsoever. Craft thread. Craft twine. Unravel twine. And then back and forth we go. And you start getting more thread. I think it's because there's two different mods that allow you to intermingle, you know, thread and twine and all that. But I don't mind it. This allows you to get your tailoring up in a jiffy. Oh, actually, I think I just saw which mods are supposed to be which. Craft twine, unravel twine is the other one. Okay. So yeah, two different mods. I may exploit this a little bit. Oh, right, we don't really have that much to begin with, so. It's off to read another book to make this even faster. Yeah. Anyway, let's see here. We didn't really get to much today. Did some reading in the beginning, explored a few areas, and that was pretty much it, unfortunately. You know, I may try and power level my way through tailoring. Just that way I can, you know, actually fix up my clothing and all that good stuff, so. You know what? I'll be all, I guess all the willpower leveling that I'm going to do. Could do more, but I think I need to actually do a bit more, so for now. Right. I actually need a bit of bread in my inventory. See here, four tall. And I need spot for the nails too. Hold this, please. One box of nails. So that's all barricaded off. Only a whole bunch more trips like this when being sorted. Well, I get you. Watching anybody, it's not time to sleep, so we need to wake you up. of those. So I guess I'm going to call it for that particular episode. I know we didn't do much. We did a little bit of exploring. We cleaned up Zell, you know, tried to fix up his wound, but it was already healed, so Not a whole lot, done. A few things explored, and we started barricading the base. Yeah, he's on his way to, being a skillful survivor. I think next episode, I'm gonna try and get some work towards, strength and fitness experience, 'cause this whole, being absolutely tuckered out after a little bit of work is kind of for the birds. So, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you again next time. Goodbye.